The bigger question is, why don't you wear shoes when you do these?
I don't have an answer for that.